Several times a month, BNSF brings 100-car grain trains into Oakdale, where they are taken to the Oakdale Grain Transfer Facility and unloaded by Sierra Northern Railway. This process usually occurs within a 24-hour period. This video is a G-scale depiction of these operations. Here we see BNSF bringing a loaded grain train into Oakdale over Warnerville Creek Trestle. Because of the sheer size of the grain train, a mid-train DPU is added as extra power. After originating at the BNSF yard in Riverbank and traveling through Oakdale, the grain train finally arrives at the Oakdale Grain Transfer Facility just east of the town of Oakdale. BNSF will pull the train just east of the facility switch, which will allow Sierra Northern Railway to hook on to the west end of the train and prepare for unloading into the facility. Here we catch the Sierra Northern Railway gensets following behind the grain train as light power traveling over Warnerville Creek Trestle. The gensets soon arrive at the grain transfer facility and hook onto the west end of the grain train. Sierra Northern Railway then pulls the first cut of grain cars ahead of the grain transfer facility switch before backing the cars into the facility for unloading. While still on the Sierra Northern Railway main, BNSF shoves their remaining train to the grain transfer facility switch. Here, the mid-train DPU will uncouple from the train and move into the storage track just inside the facility. In order to clear the main, Sierra Northern then takes the remaining grain cars and places them on a storage track just inside the facility. Once Sierra Northern Railway clears the main and begins the process of backing cars into the facility for unloading, the remaining BNSF power moves up to the grain transfer facility switch and waits on the main until it is clear to proceed into the storage track just inside the facility. Once enough grain cars have been unloaded and the Sierra Northern Railway has been able to back the train far enough into the facility to clear the switch, the BNSF power proceeds onto the storage track in the facility where it will wait until the train is unloaded. Unloading the grain cars is a very tedious process, as only one car can be unloaded at a time. Sierra Northern backs each car into the unloading dock where it is unloaded. The process takes approximately 5 to 7 minutes per car. Here, the BNSF power sits on the storage track and idles while Sierra Northern unloads the train. Once the first cut of cars has been unloaded, Sierra Northern Railway brings the cars back out onto the main and switches them out with cars that still need to be unloaded. The empty cars will now be stored on the storage track, while Sierra again repeats the process and backs the loaded cars back into the facility to be unloaded. Once the second cut of cars has been unloaded, Sierra Northern again brings the train back out onto the main and begins the process of rebuilding the train for BNSF to take back to Riverbank. Once the train has been rebuilt on the main, the BNSF power begins to move out of the facility and hook onto their train. Here, the lead locomotives pull out onto the main. Once the head-end power is hooked onto the train, they then split the train in two and pull ahead of the switch in order to allow the mid-train DPUs to pull out of the storage facility onto the main. Once it is clear to do so, the mid-train DPUs now pull out of the facility and onto the main. Thank you. The mid-train DPUs will now back up and hook on to the remaining train. Once the mid-train DPUs have hooked onto their train, the head-end power backs the first half of the train up to the mid-train DPUs. Once the train has been put together and the brake test has been completed, BNSF then takes their train west through Oakdale back to Riverbank. Here we get one more shot of BNSF pulling their train up the grade over Warnerville Creek in the afternoon light. I hope you've enjoyed this G-scale version of BNSF bringing their grain operations onto the Sierra Northern Railway and into Oakdale. Thanks for watching.